people with serious mental illness can die 15 to 20 years younger than the general population. That can be due to a whole host of lifestyle factors, of which sedentary behaviour is high up there. Along with the effects of medication, which can cause weight gain in people, then physical activity is a really good way to combat the effects of medication and help to lift people's spirits and give them a sense of well-being.